DWSRF and DWGWTF funding opportunities for remediation of Aquarian water.
I'll defer to our vice chairman.
You're going to leave me to decipher those initial values? So I believe it's Drinking Water State Revolving Fund and
it
Drinking
is.
Water Groundwater Trust Fund.
That's correct.
So
she's good.
So I just wanted to say that I've been... Actually, Brian is here tonight from Aquarian, and we've been talking a lot about these funds. And there's going to be a workshop coming up April 18th, and both of us concur that the town and Aquarian should work together and try to see if we can pursue these funds to clean up our water. And we definitely agree that the water company and the town need to work together. So I just wanted to fill the board in on that. That's what I'm planning on doing. I'm hoping that Aquarian or someone from, Brian or someone from Aquarian may accompany me. I think town council may go as well so that we can learn a little bit more about what types of projects are going to be accepted or what they're looking for data from the people that are applying for the funds. And that's all I wanted to say.
Thank you.